everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to make a square video so that you can easily share your videos on Instagram and on Facebook? In this video, I'll show you how to make a square video in iMovie. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to make square videos so that you can get more views from the videos you post on Instagram and on Facebook. If you're excited about this video, make sure to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. The first thing you'll want to do is edit the video you want to make a square video out of, like you normally would in iMovie or any other video editing software of your choice. Unfortunately, iMovie doesn't allow you to export square video files. So we'll be going over two workarounds that you can do to make a square video for Instagram and for Facebook. For more details on how to edit video files in iMovie, make sure to watch my video on how to edit videos on iMovie. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. One thing to note, if you plan on having this video you edit in iMovie occupy the entirety of the square space, i.e. make this rectangle-shaped video into a square, be aware of what you add in the corners of your video, since those elements may be cropped off when to transform it into a square video. However, if you plan on maintaining this video you edit in iMovie as a rectangle shape, but plan on embedding it into a square video file that has other elements around it, such as your video's title, then you can just edit this video as you normally would, since no elements will be cropped out when you transform it into a square video. Once you're done editing what will become a square video in iMovie, export your video file as you normally would. The first way we'll make a square video out of this file you just exported is using Keynote or any other presentation software of your choice, such as PowerPoint. Open up Keynote, select a white presentation, and delete all of the elements on the page. As you can see, this presentation file is a rectangle and not a square. So in order to make a square video out of it, we'll have to change the document shape. To do so, click on Document on the top right, and then under the presentation size, change it from widescreen to custom slide size. Change the dimensions to 2160 by 2160, which is the standard Instagram post size, and then click on OK. You'll notice that your document is now a square instead of a rectangle. In order to make this into a square video, click on Insert from the menu up top, choose, locate the video file you downloaded from iMovie that you want to make a square out of, and then click Insert. Resize the video so that it either occupies the entirety of the square or leave some space at the top and the bottom of the square to add your video's name and business's name. Once you're done making edits, click on File from the menu up top, Export To, and then on Movie. Reduce the time to go to the next slide and the time to go to the next build to 0. Edit the resolution if you so wish, and then click on Next to rename your square video file. Once you're done renaming it, click on Export to have a square video that you can use on Instagram and on Facebook. You can also make a square video from the file you saved from iMovie using Canva. If you don't have a Canva account yet, you can try it out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below. Once you've logged into your Canva account, use the search bar to search for Instagram post. Click on this first Instagram post option that populates. The best thing about Canva is that all of its Instagram post templates are 2160 by 2160 pixels, which is the correct square size for Instagram posts, with or without a video in them. If you scroll down this page, you'll see a number of Instagram post templates that you can customize. Or if you prefer, you can select a blank Instagram post template to start making your square video from scratch. Don't worry too much which Instagram post template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected an Instagram post design to customize and make a square video out of, click on it to edit it. As I mentioned, if for some reason you wish to change this Instagram post template to another one, you can click on Templates from the left-hand side panel to start fresh with another Instagram post design. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any of the elements on the page to customize them, such as the background, text, and images, or click on any of the options on the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, and text into your square video. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. The most important part of using Canva to create a square video is actually embedding your video onto your design. To do so, click on Uploads from the left-hand side menu, upload an image or video, locate the video file you downloaded from iMovie that you want to make a square video out of, and then click on Open. After your video has been uploaded and processed, just like you did in Keynote, either resize the video so that it occupies the entirety of the square, or leave some space at the top and bottom of the square to add other elements. Once you're done customizing your square video in Canva, rename your Canva design up top, and then click on the download button. Make sure that your file type is MP4 video, and then click on the download button again to save your square video to your computer. If you're serious about making a square video, make sure you check out your free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what the square video you created in iMovie for Instagram or for Facebook is about. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to convert your YouTube videos for IGTV. As you wait for that next video to go live, check out these two videos right over here, and I'll see you in my next video.